obviously the big key.
I think our starters got off to a great start, you know, really got the crowd into it, and we just really shared the ball with each other and were able to knock shots down when they were available.
Conscious effort at halftime, talking about the third quarter.
Definitely. We definitely wanted to get out, come out after halftime, get a real good warm-up, you know, get our legs on us and come out there and just, when the shot is there, shoot the ball with confidence and knock it down.
What about the defensive effort tonight against David West? Obviously, you guys came out, no easy layups, no layups today, and putting a body on a lot of the players and made sure that they didn't have an easy pass to the basket.
I think Fabio got us off to a great start defending against David, and then we made the switch and put Timmy on to really use his length to kind of frustrate, and I think Timmy did an outstanding job, and then everyone has just fed in behind him.
You talk about the symbolism, if there is any, on the Robert Horry pick that he said on David West there in the fourth quarter.
You know, I really didn't see it. I just caught the tail end of it. I actually thought that the ref had called an offensive foul on me. So, you know, I was a little shocked. But when I saw that he called it on Robert, I was a little happy.
So every time there's a whistle, you think it's an offensive foul?
You know, I've just had a string of bad luck, in my opinion.
The bench overall contribution.
I think the bench was outstanding. You know, E-May came off and really shot the ball well. And he really got us going and gave us that lift that we needed. And then everyone else just continues to add.